I know it's late and I took all year, but you can stop complaining because I'm finally here.
I just found out my girl was cheating. With street brother.
Mm-hmm. Look. If you watching this and you haven't liked already, you a bitch, man. You said it like that.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm getting sick of this vlogging stuff already, bro. I gotta get back to the skits. I'm trying to be on some. You know what I mean, bro? I'm trying. Having skits. I gotta get back on that. Ooh, man. Bro, just wait. Movies coming soon. Not having skits, bro. Movies coming soon, bro.
I'm gonna try and wash that, man.
I'm gonna do a wash there. Nothing too crazy, just.
Is that the tank?
Nah, that got the tank in there, bro.
For what?
Hey!
Matter of fact, I need a cut.
Oh, yeah, nah. I think that's a nice load, bro. I need a cut. Yeah.
I will give no context for this clip. Just know I'm a bit slow. Like, I'm very slow. As a J, I know, you know. I'm very slow.
There was a. I was barely able to record today. I found that. I know vlog just came on 24/7. Y'all my dick, bro. Chill. So, why not? Fuck it. Ronnie Book Bank. I've never said that ever again.
Apparently, because it's drawing so loud, I literally had to hold my camera like this as I'm eating. You know how dumb this looks, bro? You know how dumb I look?
Fuck it.
Don't mid, bro. Don't get it. I know it looks fire. This shit looks fire. It's mid, bro. Got $5 on there, bro. $4.50. Who am I spending $4.50 on this mid-ass drink? I think I went in hating the taste just because of the price. Look. I know. Why are you eating pop belly? You got food right there. I don't know how y'all found that, but yeah, I did. I'm saving this. So don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm not saving it for later. I'm saving it because I gotta give it to somebody. It's not for me. But I hate y'all niggas, but I swear to God. Am I talking to myself? So am I saying I hate myself? Yeah. I stand. Everything I love, no one eat better than me.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. I got a little carried away.
I know. The food is gone. You seen the clip. Was it still gonna be a mukbang? No. Why? Because I was never gonna call it a mukbang. I do gotta entertain y'all in some way, shape, or form. So we're gonna change this to a story time. Make sure y'all pay attention, bro. I'm not saying this twice on this channel. This is the only time this story will ever be gotten. Hopefully, this doesn't get my boy in trouble. I don't think he's gonna care. It can happen to me. The fuck? Story time. The time I got home. They said, but nah, this is a story. This is a story time on the time I got home. Home.
Can I get a cookie?
At this point, I might as well. This is a story. My dog, I was gonna use another name, but that name is a little too high. So I'm gonna say my brother Tony. My brother Tony was in a relationship, right? His girl, we're gonna call her Snell. And the first guy, Tony. Tony Snell for the way this nigga hold me. Oh my God. So Tony was dating Snell, and Snell had a group of friends. Snell's friend, let's call her Calypso, right? Let's call it Calypso.
I always peeped Calypso. I was trying to remember. I always peeped Calypso, but I never talked to her. We never talked. Our paths never really crossed. But I always peeped her. She was in front of me. She was family, like, yeah, nigga. Tony told me that Calypso, or Tony told me that Calypso thought I was cute back in like December, right? Like December. And I was like, okay, bet. Like, man, she think I'm cute. I bet say that. I'm gonna keep that in my back pocket. Yeah, I ain't just gonna rush up and press up now. Like, I was already like, you know, this is good knowledge to have. Fast forward, a whole bunch of stuff happens. I'm not on campus no more. I didn't feel my chance to do school, dude. After everything settled down, I was like, fuck it, bro. Like, nigga, what's up? I got my console, you feel me? I was texting Calypso here and there, you know, just showing face. But we just didn't see each other because she's on campus, I'm not. And that commute was 40 minutes. Drive, or like 30 minutes of driving. And I have no whip. How's I gonna get there? I'm not taking no 2-hour commute for nothing. This ain't a story, man. Ain't got no plot, nigga. So this is what happened. A couple of weeks of like going back and forth with this girl. We agree on the schedule, so there's a day that we both, our schedules align. So I was like, okay, I could pull up. Plus, I want to show face to my, you know, people that I haven't seen in a couple months. Why not? We'll pull up. Also, because you feel me, like, you feel me? I was trying to, oh, shit, nigga. You feel me? I said that's what happened, but that's what shit. Man, I was trying to, I ain't taking no 2 hours coming to see a whole bunch of niggas. Come on, bro. But Friday comes. I wake up, right? I seen this girl that Tony was following. I check her account, I said, who the fuck is this? Because I never seen her. He said, oh yeah, this is blah, blah, blah. She's Snell's friend. I'm like, I'm already talking to one fly. I might as well talk to another. They got my back bumped. I'm talking crazy. Just because, you know, when you wake up, you like, you sleepy drunk. But yeah, that's how I felt, bro. If I just said something, I did not mean that at all. It was like, I was trying to get some laughs, you feel me? This nigga takes a long time to respond. I'm like, he's probably with this girl. He's probably not gonna check his phone right now. We'll do it, man. Come on, this is like 10 o'clock, 9 in the morning. I just woke up. All right, man, fuck it. I go back to sleep. I wake up, wash my face, I brush my teeth. I do a whole bunch of errands. I pick up medicine. I go buy like some slight groceries. You know, I'm productive. So I'm like, I woke up good, because you gotta look good to feel good, to play good. And I already look good all the time, so I already got one box checked. And now I was feeling good. Now all that was left was to play good. It's 2 o'clock at this time. My mans is blowing up my phone. Tony is blowing up my phone. He's throwing up them deep threes. He's calling. But eventually I pick up, because I didn't know he called me. He called me like 5 times in a row. I was like, nigga, what the fuck? I'm like, he didn't call me 5 times. He's probably like, 3 times. Yeah, I pick up the phone. I'm on the way, going the way to the train station. Nigga, I was about to make my move. I was about to leave. He calls me. He said, bro. I said, what's up? He said, bro, stop texting Snell. I said, what? What does that mean? Stop texting Snell. Nigga, I don't even have Snell's number. What you mean stop texting her? Bro, the person you were texting the whole time was Snell. I was like, wow. I go back and I read what I say. This girl imitated this nigga perfectly. I'm like, bro. Like, bro, how did she even mimic this nigga so perfect? I didn't even know. Fuck, wait, what does that mean? He said, bro, like, you're cooked. I thought I was joking. Like, I thought it was clear cut that I was joking, but I guess what I said was kind of wild. I don't know what I said. Nah, I'm gonna post this, my text. I'll leave it. Is that crazy? I don't think that's that bad. Let's be honest. That's not that bad. She told Calypso everything. I was like, bruh, do you not understand what you just did? It's Friday. It's the nigga. It's look good, feel good, play good. You're taking me away from Friday Night Lights. How about take me away from my Friday Night Lights? I wasn't mad, but I was like mad at the fact that happened. Of course, only me, right? Only me. So I could tell it to y'all. I swear to God, not anything I said was a lie. Everything I said was a straight truth. But yeah, man, at that point, I was just like, bro, that nigga sold me, fool. Not really, but he sold me. Like, someone has to take a blame, because I'm not. Nigga. My fault for the small mini vlog today. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. This week, we doing something big. This past weekend was kind of, it was a slow weekend, so you got a lot of talking. You got a whole lot of talking, just me, for the past 2-3 videos. But starting this week going forward, y'all about to get the real Ronniemoee in this full effect. Not this bullshit. feel me? You back there. Man, shit. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I don't know, man. I'm gonna see y'all.